stop because I'm actually making something.
You killed me? Now I'm gonna kill you.
You can kill me, okay.
I guess I'm gay because I want to.
What have I done to you?
And you know what? I'm stealing your crafting table.
Don't
be
scared.
Yeah. Are you actually chasing me?
No.
Oh yeah, you are. I can see on the map. What's up then? What's up with that smoke then? Like, what are you trying to get started? You know if you kill me, you're not getting that crafting table back, right? Because I put keep inventory even if you die.
I can just make it.
Yeah, you could just make another one, so why don't you...
What are you, bro?
Do that. Go ahead.
You're like...
No, I was on 3 hearts. I need to get some more now.
I have a sword.
I just fell.
Thank you for the crafting table, man.
You're welcome.
Appreciate that. In this world, be king. Yeah,
so. Ezio, do you want a sword?
Who the freak? It was a job. Doesn't even matter. I still have my stuff. Like,
okay, stop.
Should I hunt her down?
Oh.
I have the map, so I can always see where you're at. So.
Wait, how do you craft a freaking sword?
Do you put a border on?
Hello.
Hi, Mr.
Who's calling
you? Oh, I'm an idiot.
Well, you
can
do it. I'm just keeping your stuff. I need a sword. Not my kid.
Yeah.
Okay. Just need a respect. Do you see anything?
Is this on hard?
It's on hard.
Isaiah.
There you go.
Is it? Yeah, it's on hard.
Do you need this?
Go. Oh, God.
I didn't even make an axe, bro.
Oh. I got
a dog!
Emily! Where are you? Oh, I see you.
I need a bone. There's a dog here.
Oh wait, I'm about to die.
Hey, you.
Yeah, that's true. Okay. Okay. Peace. I'm out of here.
Play it, goddammit. That's copyright.
Y'all, if y'all come in my ravine, cause like this is all my area. So y'all come in. Oh yeah.
Over here.
Wait, how do I get back up? Y'all, I'm so dumb right now.
Oh,
yes, and I forgot I even have like bills. I only have like 3 blades. What? You jumped in? Why?
End a minute.
Stop! It's not funny.
I told you this is my area, so
killed a sheep.
Then it's your area. Okay, we can split it. Okay. But just me and you.
Come on.
Dorothy, are you in the room? I have a map and it shows you literally right next to me.
Yeah.
So where are you? Oh, so you stuck in the room.
Push two.
Oh, I almost just died right there. Why'd you hit? Oh wait, here, I'll give you that. Guys, it's so rude. You had to hit me.
Oh gosh, that's too risky. Oh no, I think I'll be fine.
Look, Dorothy, are you still stuck there? You could just jump down and get to your
body. Hold on, I'm gonna...
How is it like not dying? I don't know.
Oh,
okay.
You need blocks? Here you go. There's some blocks.
Okay, can I like stop laughing at the mic? Like, for real.
Nothing is funny.
I just almost died.
No. Okay. What the heck?
I found diamonds.
Already?
No.
Let me see,
there
you are.
I got a whole 5 diamonds.
Oh yeah, I see it.
How?
Wait.
We just started.
You didn't even give me anything.
Do you have an iron one?
Do you have an iron pickaxe?
Bro, what?
I'm diamond.
No one talked to me. Like, if you come near me, I'm gonna kill you now.
I'm sorry?
Dang. Like,
where are you?
Oh, I got lapis, though.
How can I not make a pickaxe?
Dang.
Do I know how to make a pickaxe? Oh, I actually do.
Dorothy, you never play Minecraft.
I did, but I
can't do that. That's not how it works. I need an axe.
Maybe?
No, I need an axe. Yes.
Man, here you'll have enough money, but I won't.
No. I think I'm going down. Yes. I did not mean to do that.
My goal is to find diamonds.
Good morning, Chargers, and happy Friday! Today's Friday, September 16th. Let's get started with the
quick
stand for the
presents.
Excuse me.
I swear, if a creeper pops up,
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. And to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible. Please remain standing for a moment of silence, and then remain standing for the national anthem.
Thank you.
always gives me goosebumps. I don't know about you. But concerning with today's announcements, Judges, the library is open for all lunches today, but you do need to have a lunch pass. The library lunch bunch club will be meeting the first 15 minutes of lunch. Attention all NJHS members, there is a mandatory meeting today after school in room 154. Please make sure you're attending. And a happy birthday goes out today to Jordan Fitz. Happy birthday, Jordan. Our word of the day is emulate. Copy someone or something with effort to equal or surpass another. She grew up emulating her sport. Try using the word emulate, sometimes say. And on this day in history, 1620, the English colonists aboard the Mayflower set sail for America, where they founded Plymouth, Massachusetts. And after 41 men, including William Bradford and Miles Standish, signed the Mayflower Compact. In 1940, the United States first adopted peacetime conscription when President Franklin D. Roosevelt signed the Selective Training and Service Act into law. And in 1974, President Ford announced amnesty for Vietnam War deserters and draft dealers.
You need a pickaxe? I'll give you a pickaxe.
The core value for the month of September is trust. Confidence, certitude, certainty, conviction. What do all these have in common? Other than the fact that they all start with the letter C, they all are synonyms for the word trust. Or putting your confidence into someone you depend on. So no matter how you say it, make sure to put someone that, make sure to be someone that other people can trust. That is all for your morning announcements, Chargers. Remember, be kind, be smart, be respectful, be responsible, be a Charger. Have a fantastic Friday.
There you go.
Why not just find meat sacks?
I believe there's one DS Gabriel.
Oh, okay.
There's one missing. Absolutely.
Yeah, Evelyn.
Do you know who that is?
Evelyn.
Evelyn.
Oh, Evelyn.
Oh, God.
Alvarez.
Yes.
Evelyn, no. Okay.
I'm deep in the cave. I'm looking for diamonds. I'm actually mad, so y'all...
I'm just trying to get out.
Why are you... Gold is your eagle. Like, gold is your...
God! I might as well just stay in here. I'll just stay in the cave then.
My pickaxe is about to break and I don't have... I thought that was diamond. It's not. I'm out of here.
I'm getting out of here.
You found diamonds?
Nice.
Some,
don't break them if you don't have an iron pickaxe. I'm about to have one.
Oh, that's why I didn't get any?
Yeah, you need you need an iron pickaxe or it's just not gonna give you any. I have enough to make to
I'm boss.
But are you in the ravine or another cave?
I'm
I need to get out of here.
This dude, a zombie with full leather armor? Y'all, I don't even know how to get my way to that goat, so like, I need to run.
Holy heck, that is...
I have my hero name, but I can't support you. You bring it up a little bit.
That is so much coal. Gold is not that good.
Hey, don't mind them yet, don't mind them yet.
Why?
Because you, do you have an iron pickaxe?
It's the first
bro, I'm gonna have a crafting table. What am I doing?
I need so many freaking blocks.
Here, I'll teleport you.
No.
That's cheating. I shouldn't use this.
Sorry,
I didn't know you were there.
No, I didn't.
What's up?
Hey, can you drop down a crafting table, please? I need to make a furnace, please.
Oh, I need some help.
Where? Hold up. Where's the crafting table?
Oh, I have one. You can have it.
Thank you. I need a furnace. No.
I have enough to make like 7 furnaces.
Don't.
Oh, I will soon.
Give me the diamonds. Those are my diamonds.
I'm trying to get it. Tell me. Tell me.
Okay, those are my diamonds, please.
This is my. I found it first.
Oh, what the freak was hitting me? Oh, no. You led a baby zombie to me. Dorothy did.
Where are
you guys? Teleport me.
Oh, I bet. I'll teleport you.
We're still in the ravine.
Teleport.
There's a glow
squid. Ew. No, I don't want that.
Is there more? Why are you hitting me? Stop. My stuff is melting, please.
Wait. Where are you guys? Oh my god, this is nice.
Please, I'll give you everything I got except for my iron.
Isaiah. Hold on, wait. I have something for you.
You do?
I have something for everyone.
Oh,
I have. I have. 4 furnaces. Okay, you already have one.
Wait.
How is my pickaxe on this? I need another one. Oh, I don't have enough wood. Of course I don't. Wait.
I'm out.
Did I say that?
Yeah.
Bro, I meant diamonds.
Oh, this is how you get out.
I meant gold.
The stick, where's the stick?
Wait, did y'all check up?
Okay, there's
no, stop it.
Emily, why are you stealing my ideas? Like, I literally just said, does anyone check that when you go up? Like,
that's cool.
That's so rude.
Yeah, I have food.
Oh, you need food? I need to get on surface because, like, I'm about to die from starvation too.
I have some food. I have food.
Is anyone even on top?
I don't think so. Bruh. No, everyone's down here. I have six dead sheep.
Hey, Dorothy, give me all your cobblestone so I can build up.
Isaiah, do you need?
Give me just blocks so I can build up. Yeah,
I'm at the top.
Give me all that. Oh, you're on top here. Wait, let me teleport up. Hold up.
There you go.
Go.
Just give you.
Okay, hold up.
I'm in the water.
I'm very confused.
Okay,
did I leave my crafting table? I left my crafting table. What the heck am I doing? No.
Now to look for food and kill all the animals. I'm so mad Dorothy got art. Wait, Dorothy, you open up the diamond and then.
I don't have it.
Exactly, because you mined it. What's up?
Everyone's up?
Yeah, we're up.
I'm stuck in here.
I need food.
I need.
Oh, there's a pig.
Guys, I have 4 raw meat. If you want some.
Should I kill that? My horse will die.
Escalator. I need sword. Don't do it. Don't. No, I'm gonna die. I can't run. I can't run. Stop.
Bro, why are you screaming at
the I'm gonna die! Don't.
Hey, give me that.
I need to eat.
I got more food. Oh, there's a chicken.
No.
God damn it. I'm stuck here for life now.
Wow, me personally, I would go beat her until she dies.
Hey, I said give me gold. No, you didn't.
Me personally, I would go kill her, but like, this is me. She's not. She really wanted to kill me, but she's not. Like, deep down, she just wanted to kill her.
I can give you food.
I'm so glad I'm on top so I can get away, because I have no way. I only got like 4 when I got 20. Yeah.
I only have 15. I don't have enough to get out. No, I can get out. No, I can do this.
Okay. What? I don't even care what type of wood it is. I like jungle wood.
I just like the normal.
Because it gives you a bunch of pieces just from one tree.
Okay. What do I do now? Thanks for teleporting me. I almost died. I'm never going in that ravine again. Now what? To get more wood.
Finally!
I just ruined that tree.
Yo, no one's stopping me now.
I can make like 20.
Is that a donkey? What? When they had donkeys into this game?
They've been in the game for years.
I'm playing Minecraft.
Oh, I need coal, duh. My furnace!
Wait, what? I'm trying to, like.
God damn it.
Dorothy, where are you even going? Like,
I don't know.
Oh, you still are?
I do have.
Ooh, a donkey. I'm gonna kill it.
Y'all, who's trying to scrap? Yeah.
What's going on?
Like, we trying to die.
Not me. I lost all my coal and I have to go back in.
I have.
Oh, I still need food. What am I doing?
I have two pieces of food if you want it. Ooh, this torch is mine now.
Y'all, I'm leaving y'all.
Oh, this torch is these are
on
mine now.
I'm on three. Cow.
A baby cow I can kill.
I just took. Oh, I almost took fall damage just for you, cow. Okay. Yeah, you're pretty good.
What to do? Oh, no.
Bro, if y'all come near me, it means war.
Don't! God dang it.
Yeah, like,
I'm so bad at Minecraft. I haven't played in, like, freaking 3 months. Thanks for the torches, whoever's just leaving me here.
That's what kind of player I am. A black sheep?
A pink sheep is the rarest.
There's different colored sheep.
Yeah.
God, dude, someone's trying to, like, rip that door.
It's because...
There's a village?
They will... Village, where?
A map, right?
Where's the village?
Yeah, oh my god.
I need to go to village. I'm going to the village.
Y'all are nowhere close to me, so thank god.
I don't even know where I am at this point.
Y'all don't have a map?
I have a map.
You know you could, like,
I'm not really paying attention to the map. I just put it in my offhand.
To where? I can't teleport you anywhere. I only can teleport you to, like, things.
Can only, yeah. I'm looking for a village.
Oh. Bro, if I find a village, I'm gonna have so much food. Like, villages be stacked on
people. Oh, there's a sheep.
I've killed a few sheeps. And I left the wool on the ground, I think. Oh, I took them.
Is that a tree from a rock?
What is that?
Yep, it is.
Ooh, another cave.
Yep.
Never mind. I'm not going in here.
You just call the pig Peppa?
No, it's not. No, his the name is Peppa the Pig. His last name is the Pig.
I know, Emily, you're like, I don't know where you're going.
Now I have 3 furnaces that no one wants.
Why did you try to swim in lava? Like, what was your idea?
Wait, do we have commands?
No, I think I don't.
Oh. I'm almost dead.
I ain't joking about if I see you, I'm gonna kill you. So, just saying.
I found like 3 caves.
Bro, how are y'all finding stuff? Like, I'm over here looking for just a village. I can't find a cave.
I'm finding these while looking for a village. Another cave. Well, these are kind of connected, so. Isaiah's gonna be off the map in a second.
Y'all, do y'all even have like iron stuff?
Yeah.
I have a lot of iron.
I have a shield.
I haven't made anything yet. I'm wasting my freaking. No. No, just forget it. I'll go back to this later.
I
need a heal.
Oh.
Oh no.
Oh. Let's go.
What?
Let's go.
What?
I found like one of those portals.
Oh. Just have a random watch.
Please, where's the chest? Give me something. Oh my god.
Oh no.
I can't tell if this is.
He hit a jackpot or something.
I got a golden pickaxe and it says I'm breaking 3, efficient 5.
What? So, I need that. I need that. I need that. Please.
Sharpness 1.
Okay, that's enough. That's enough.
That's
good.
Pretty
good. No.
You know if
the sun's going down.
Go to sleep,
the sun's going down.
Yep.
Okay,
is this still our first date?
No, it's her second day.
This is on hardcore, I forgot.
We stayed overnight in the cave. The ravine. I'm just gonna stay up all night looking for a village.
Bro, why is this chicken so big? That's like a lovely.
It's an angry chicken. I'm gonna be beating Minecraft. Oh no, a zombie.
Bro, like, there's no way there's.
Oh my god, there's mobs everywhere.
See, it goes everywhere. I'm not
going to
see
another creeper. No, a creeper. I found one of those, like, ice.
I don't even have materials to make a bed.
Oh, no. I just found an ice area.
Bro, polar bears are hostile. I didn't even know that.
Can you place down? That's not how it works. That's not how it works. Okay.
What is that zombie?
I found an ice island. I don't know what these are called. No more creepers. Don't even think about it, you stupid spider. Ooh, a free house? A free house? A free house? You can use this as a house. Don't pour water, please.
I'm not ice.
Yeah.
There's like 3 creepers over here. Oh my god.
I saw them too. I found a glow squid. I don't even know what this area is used for.
I don't think I'm near y'all. But if I am.
If you just go a little left, then you'll be right next to me, Isaiah.
Oh, babe, I'm kidding.
No.
That's a huge fish. Like.
Oh, no.
I'm looking for a polar bear. I'm trying to scrap with the polar bear.
Oh, no, a witch. Is that? Oh, I see you. You fight.
Say it.
No.
Where are you going, bro?
No. I'm getting away. I'm starving. Don't. No, I'm running away.
I'm trying to kill Zayden.
No, I'm trying to find a new home.
You're so lucky, bro. Now I'm starving.
Oh god. I'm out of here.
Skeleton, really?
I'm up here. They can't get me. I'm gonna go hide in this cave, so do not try to go after me. Ah! I got so... I just jumped and I got so lucky. I'm at half a heart. I need to eat. I don't have any food. Isaiah's gonna kill me now.
Yo, has anyone even found a village? Like,
no. No, go away. Go away. Go away.
I have sharp face one on my
sword. Emily's at the top right. Emily isn't even on the map anymore. Oops. This will have to do until I have a house. That gave you a lot of food. Time to run. No. What? No. Why are you chasing me? Creeper. No.
I killed David.
Why?
Let's go.
Why would you do that?
Dorothy, how did you get here so fast?
She's been following us the whole time.
It means you happy. Yeah, Becca. Oh, wait, didn't I say if you come near me, I was gonna kill you?
Kill her. Yep.
I'm sorry, but I have to go find the door. This is a whole world. No!
I'm gonna die.
Not to the front. How are you about to die? Like, I'm chilling right now.
You can say that. It's on hard mode. There's a lot of mobs.
Okay, but like, just keep running.
I can't.
There's a baby zombie chasing me.
I lost my food. Where's that dog familiar? I can tame that dog.
You did? Yes.
I can tame that dog. What?
Hey, can I tell? I promise I won't kill you.
No. I'm gonna find you.
I know, and I need a gun. You die from an Enderman? Oh, that's a skeleton with golden armor. Hey, dude's trapped. I am here, my
Ah.
I'm not killing
you. Ow. I'm going somewhere, no man is gone.
Where is this village?
I do not know. Oh, fudge. I just broke my space bar.
Yeah,
I just broke my spring. Come on, really? 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 Do you have to do this to me? What in the world?
Bro, stop sleeping. We all are going to sleep.
We're never gonna sleep. The strong don't sleep.
And I did not teleport to you, I teleported to Zayden.
Wait, what?
How come you didn't collect the chests and stuff?
Is that what I think it is?
Yo, if they have like a chest.
I see a house. Oh no. Is that a village?
Zayden, that's my village. You better not come over here.
I don't even.
This is my village. This is my village. Oh, I run this place.
I can't even jump.
You killed me.
Cause we need the loot.
I need to live. I'm out of food. I need to eat raw food.
Well, go get your arm. This is my village.
This is mine. I found it.
I'm the president of this village.
Nobody cares. I'm gonna claim it. It's gonna be my own. And I can't jump.
And you have to kill me to get it then.
No.
Where are you?
I can't. I don't have any. I can't fucking jump.
Yeah, run. You better run.